snow has fallen down here in Red Deer, and that means winter driving tips. Joining us is Constable Chris Kovacs. Chris, what are some of the tips that you have for our viewers over the winter season?
Well, the biggest thing is slow down with the roads being a bit more slippier. You'll need more time to stop and plan your stop a little bit further back than you normally would during the summer.
And what can we expect from the RCMP over the winter season?
Just our regular traffic enforcement. We do have our Safe City Roads traffic initiative still on, our pilot project, in which we've been cracking down on some of the preventable, collisions and preventable bad habits that we're trying to stop collisions in the city.
And what are some of those bad habits?
Well, distracted driving, people talking on their cell phones or texting, people not coming to full and complete stops at stop signs, and blowing red lights.
Do you find that any certain infractions increase over the winter?
I think you got your fender benders, mainly because, like I said, braking, people, slam on the brakes, start sliding, then they're out of control and either hit another vehicle or a sign.
And are there any changes with the distracted driving law over the winter?
No, it still stays in force. It's a $172 fine, no demerits. And it's, like I said earlier, it's for talking on the cell phone, texting, inputting something on a GPS while driving, and also personal grooming.
Personal grooming. Now, if there's one tip that you can give viewers out there for the winter, what would that be?
Slow down, drive for the weather conditions. Roads are now snow covered, slippery, plan for that. Trucks, start putting the sandbags in now to give yourself a little bit more traction in the back end there.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.